page 12
Sorry, Phil,
you've got to, you'll film me, I'll take the lid off so you get less glare. Yeah.
And it's totally fictitious.
Thanks for that.
Oh, pleasure.
Well, mine, hopefully with mine, I'm going to have...
I've got
a couple of... They're a 9-foot diorama.
All right.
And it is that, I mean, but initially, the railway was right against the fence,
yeah.
And all this was grass, because it was like a model of a big vintage showground. But the guy that owned it, he sadly had a stroke here, so I just took it on board, and I just decided to walk it around. But I mean, I've got 6 foot, my 3 foot board with a model front of it. We probably saw it, probably not, but it was...
Nice, isn't it?
Are you from
there? Yeah. Oh, right. Sorry.
Yeah, sorry. Don't we take a video of it, do you?
Thank you.
couple of them going away for a birthday. Because normally, after bank holiday, Tuesday's dead. So, be it fun.
You don't want me filming it, Jim?
No, you carry on.
Is it going to go anywhere? Or?
Retro experience.
Online?
TikTok, yeah.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Thank you. 4 years to get it like it is.
4 years, I can well believe. Well believe.
Makes a difference in working on the real thing.
What?
It makes a difference because I work on the real thing as well.
Yes, it does.
Thank you.